Hey, how's it going, everyone? Okay, so this is going to seem like a real no-brainer idea, but sometimes the simplest things go right by us. A reference book is one of the most important things you can keep on your desk. Get yourself a three-ring notebook, some clear page protectors. If you want to chop up some manila folders to use as dividers, you're welcome to do so, but the meat and potatoes is going to be a bunch of printouts. So anytime you find something that catches your eye, something that you like the way somebody else painted something, 3D material studies, skin samples, anything worth saving, print it out. So yeah, anything that is going to jog your memory, inspire you, or remind you, you know, something that caught your eye once. These 3D samples, I'll put a link in the description below. The 3D artist who did all these material studies was really, really awesome. So stuff like that's really helpful to keep. And then just assemble your book however you see fit. Sort them how you want them sorted. Put them together the way it's going to help benefit you the most. But going through this book, anytime you're going to sit down and paint, you can pull this book out and say, okay, this is what aluminum looks like outside, or this is what brass looks like inside, or whatever. And these material studies were really great, but there's a lot of other resources that you can find online. Looking at things like, you know, different metals, obviously, but crystals, or, you know, more organic things, things in nature. You know, the way light refracts off of these irregular surfaces, all this stuff is really, really valuable. Looking at the way other people do their non-metallic metals or how they paint armor, most of all skin samples. These are really, really valuable tools to keep at your desk. So build yourself a brain book, keep it on your desk, and there you go. So thanks for watching. It's really simple, real quick and easy. Give this video a like, drop a comment below if you've got something to add, share this with someone you think might benefit, and if you haven't yet, please subscribe to the all-new Egghead Hobbies. I've got a ton of great new content coming your way. Thanks for watching. Now get out of here, man. Go make something. We'll see you soon.